So fortunate to be able to. That is.
You just blow too hard.
I saw many who took sannyas with an
artist. What is the object of sadhana? Brahmachari, if he's not another class, that doesn't want to take sannyas. Then he got married, you know? If he's not
associated with
what he's saying. Can you describe it? Is
okay. You feeling well today?
Huh?
You feeling well today?
Yes. So, let him associate. And really to know it. We have to one day for getting moved. This is the idea.
Then also we can.
He just wants to become a goat. He wants to become a goat.
No.
Good, I do know my house. Yes, one time I know it goes for it and then I take it.
You are only outer black, but hip up
is white or purple.
Very golden color.
Thank you.
one Brahmin. No, Kalakrishna. No, no. Vrindavan. In the Brahmin.
Because somebody told him that he might look a little bit too much
voluminous. Going to Vrindavan,
humble.
Sanatana Goswami, he instructed
him
to say that.
What told?
Sanatana Goswami.
What he told?
He said, you should not travel with so many people who make it like king. You're coming to a very sacred place. But
why?
Because Vrindavan is not
interested. I saw a word. So many Vaishnavi enjoy his food. But why he should not take any one of them? Unknown, unseen person he took. The two are not known to anyone.
Mm-hmm. Why?
Do you want people to leave him alone?
Do you want to reveal
so
himself?
So leave him
everyone
alone. He's bucked over there. They won't bother him.
Everyone wanted to go.
What else?
We wanted to be observed in only Gopi Bhava. And learning something, how to take the mood of Srimati Radhika. Because he has to play further.
Mm-hmm.
So, wanted that it should not be
public.
Yes,
many people.
So. Otherwise, people. There are so many kinds of devotees, one of Dasya, one of Sakya, one of Atman. Those who are, even they are full of luster, anger, and all worldly things.
Mm-hmm.
All are not liberated, all are not of the same Gopi Bhava. I'm a sadhak. He was at that time. I'm a sadhak. So sadhak should be like this. Then, otherwise, sadhana doesn't be like
this. And Mother Gandhi also?
All. Sanatana Goswami, Rupa Goswami alone, went alone to Vrindavan and from Vrindavan to Vrindavan. At the time of Raj Yatra, he took all dancing. Want to kite your side on? The shadow will run more than you. And you cannot catch. And if you do like this, don't remember that shadow, go on and the sea will fall. Like this. If you are remembering how to avoid anarthas, and if you always chanting, remembering, always thinking of Krishna, Srimati Radhika and the conjugal love, then they will be forgotten itself that he does not go on. Like if you will think how Ravana is lusty,
Ravan.
Ravana?
Devil?
Yes.
Always stealing new wives, If you always chant like this, I should not be like that, I should not be like that, I should not, then all will come. Because you are not remembering Krishna. Yes, so devils will
come. Devil come.
And if you are always chanting, no time for remembering all this. Let me think that the thing is a water thing. It does not come. So I see.
Kamsa was meditating only on Krishna.
And if there is very good water in a vessel, any bad water cannot come. And if it is empty, then automatically it will come. No?
Yes.
So if your heart is always full of Krishna, then it will come. Surely, if they will so empty and always he is remembering me. As much as bhakti will come here, it is not so. Otherwise, there is no other way to give up. Whole day reading Krishna pastime, remembering.
I can do it later on, but not yet.
You're very kind to water like this, so
for you, but for not me. I have to come so high. So I'm losing, but you are gaining.
one devotee asked Sridhar Maharaj, Guru Maharaj, why are you chanting? You're a pure devotee, there's no necessity for your chanting. Said, I'm not chanting, I'm chanting for you, because you are not chanting.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Hare Ram.
That video will take my heart. In the whole world there is nothing. Nothing, nothing. Who can take? Something, computer, bad, who can come?
Yes.
But not operatic mode. Anyone cannot touch. It is beyond the limit of mind and explanation of everything.
It is hands.
Yes.
Madhyam has these symptoms. Oropa
and
Uttam no.
But not in Uttam.
No. Uttam comes down to Madhyam.
Yes, but he can come. Oh.
He will be.
But some Shabda Brahma should be there.
Yes.
and also Upashama Ashraya. Mm. Only Anubhuti will not be seen.
Only
Anubhuti. Brahma Anubhuti, Krishna Anubhuti will not be so much there. Very good.
Anubhuti means realization?
Sapta Brahme Parecha Nishanatam. Nishanatam mane?
Nishanatam.
Realization of Krishna. Yeah. Sometimes. Oh, Krishna is talking about this. Sometimes he is doing so much good. How is Krishna? What is love?